Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft to Survive Season 2, Episode 2, and I found another village at the end of the last episode, and I wanted to go and greet my new neighbors. I have so many neighbors. Hello, everybody. Hello. I am from the Plain City. Yes, ooh, Plain City. The far and magical distant land full of planes and air. See, this is what my city doesn't have. Do you have anything good in the furnace? So, you know, I don't feel horrible about pillaging the... That's mine now, too. As I was saying, I don't actually feel that bad about pillaging this city, since this one, I've already kind of claimed a city. I've claimed a city. I'm sticking with that. I'm sticking with theirs. Do you guys have any potatoes by chance? Because that... What do you guys got? Well, we're just gonna... I'll do the same thing. I'll replant. Hold on. Oh, I got the rest of the coal, by the way. Yes, I did do that before coming over here. I'm just gonna put this here so I know what I'm picking up. Ding! Sorry, that's my... it's my self-timer to let me know things are done. No, that's just my phone. Really thought I silenced all that stuff, but after like episode 6, when my friend texted me to let me know about the passing of Carrie Fisher, I turned off a lot of my notifications. I didn't want to keep those all on, so yeah, we'll just go ahead and... Oh, and it's dark. Oh, I did not think through this. I kind of want to go back to my home base, but I have not finished exploring what these fine folk have. That's another house you can't get into. Oh man, he is stuck in there. Let's help him out, shall we? Let's be awesome and nice and totally just take all of their wooden fencing for my own use. Yeah, they're not gonna need it anyways. I mean, if I'm not careful, this... Oh man, if I'm not careful, that roof's gonna collapse in on me. I'm just gonna go ahead and take all this. There we go. Hello? Ah, you appear to be stuck behind the floor. I have helped you escape. Please go about your... Yes, all right. Go about your business. Thank you for all your fruit. You guys don't have any potatoes, though. Kind of wish you guys did. That would have been awesome, but... thanks for all your wooden fences. Or thanks for all the fish. So let me just go ahead and steal all this. Not steal. Sorry. Just, you know... Take a batch of it. Oh man, there are so many skeletons. We are going to be very quiet. We are going to pretend that we don't see them in hopes that they don't see us. All right, do we make a break for it? Do back to ours? Or do we just kind of... We could just veg here for the night, but... Man, that's a... Okay, we're gonna go back up to this one that I cleverly dug a hole out of. Just go ahead and put that there, and then... Yep. Close that, please. Thank you. All right, and we're just gonna stand here for the next 10 minutes. It's probably best that we just kind of hide out and chill. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, this is a beautiful house you guys have here. You mind me taking some of it? I'm just gonna go ahead and take some of it. Hope you don't mind. Yep, that's great. Yeah, I mean, you guys aren't using it, right? So it's completely okay if I just... don't look at me like that. I mean, this is just... This is what neighbors do? I mean, you know, you guys didn't need that wall. It's all sand and all that stuff. You're fine. Everything's just fine. Unless I could use some sandstone. That could be kind of cool. You know, you guys don't need this wall. This wall is just completely extra. I'm just going to go ahead and take... Yeah, we're going to do some digging. How about that? I'm going to do some digging. You guys just go ahead and keep looking at me. All mad as I'm digging out around your house. But actually, you know what we need to do real quick since I got some of that coal. Just going to go ahead and... We don't need the seeds anymore. I'm going to take another batch. Yes, there we go. Just so nothing creeps up on me. There we go. And we're just going to dig out this way. Oh. Oh, that broke. Don't judge me. Oh, there are spiders. There are quite a lot of spiders out there. So you guys have issues with the spiders. I should really have... All right, we'll just make a crafting bench. Gimme. All of you. I'm not leaving this. This is not staying here. Well, you can judge me all you want, but I'm totally taking this back with me because it's mine. So, all right. We're just going to keep... still daytime. Or still nighttime. Let's go ahead and just keep digging. This could actually be really cool to build the house out of the sandstone. These are sandstone bricks, right? Oh, yeah, just sandstone. Yes. I did not mean to hit you. I meant to see what you wanted. Oh, he's going to tell his friends that I hit him. Sorry, you got too close. You come running up behind me and bumping into me. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead and take a lot of this stuff. And I don't know what I want for my house yet. I didn't know if I wanted it to be more more traditional, but I kind of like the sandstone. And this could be cool just to make, especially in this texture pack. I kind of dig this. This could be kind of cool to make the core of the house out of it. You guys aren't planning for anything. I should be worried about, are you? I'm starting to think that the monsters out there are safer than these guys. let's just dig one more row of this stuff out. Yeah, maybe we make it all out of this kind of nice brick. Maybe like a nice, like, bricky mansion-esque structure. Maybe we do that. Be kind of nice. Overlooking the water. Not entirely a log cabin, but... Is there something back here, or were you just... Look, I'm building you guys a bigger, nicer house right now, and don't you want that? I mean, figured you'd all be happy about this, but... Look, now you have a tunnel. You guys are just judging me up a storm, aren't you? All right, let's go down. Let's see if we can't just find some stuff below here. More coal would be great, because I did have, you know, enough here to make some torches, but I don't have a ton. Oh, man, that broke already. All right, back up we go. How's it outside? Still very much dark. Nope. Did I just hear... Is there a witch nearby? Oh, okay. There's witches. Great. Never come across as many witches in this game as I have in these last couple episodes. This is crazy. And torch, which I will be taking all of these torches when I go to leave. Because they don't deserve all my torches. Just gonna keep on digging. Oh, it's another one of those episodes, isn't it? Welcome to today's episode when Jeff just digs giant holes in the ground. Yay! Fun times being had by all. All right, so now we're getting out of the... there's some coal. Fantastic. Yeah, now we're getting below the general sand level, which is nice. Oh, there's a lot of coal right here. Fantastic. I'm sure we would have found all this, back at our home base there if I had... ironically, if I had the coal to see where I was digging. I'm sure we would have been able to find all this. Anything else? Ooh. Oh, you're just gravel. Oh, that doesn't... Actually, that means that there should be... Hopefully some sort of coal or something cool nearby here, right? Isn't that kind of usually a hangout near gravel? Oh, but we can get a bunch of flint. Okay, that's cool. I'll take it. Digging, 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 lots of digging, 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 lots of digging. Lots of digging. Yeah. A lot of flint. Okay, I'll take it. That's cool. Don't hear me complaining. Alright, what else we got? Got any more coal? Coal would be great. I mean, flint's okay too, but, just coal would have been cooler. Or, diamonds. Well, we're not anywhere near low enough for diamonds, but, is it daytime yet? So we hear the bats out there, so I don't know if there's a cave nearby or if that's just because we're above ground or just below ground, I should say, so. Is it daytime? Oh, it's daytime. Peace out, home slices. Thanks for all the fish. Also, I decided. These are mine now. Oh, I appear to be full. I don't need the arrows. Having a good trip. Bring me back something French. All right, we're heading out of here. I know where this is at now, so we can always come back if we need to get more. if I desire to pillage more, is what I'm saying. Because it's actually almost a direct shot or a direct angle across from my other village that I will call home. that's great. I show up to pillage. Yeah, cause that's our home right there. What is that structure out there? Is there a pyramid thing here too? Okay, we're gonna get back to the house, I swear. But I'm just now I'm very curious. Ooh. Now, I'm well aware this is exactly what happened the last time I died. I see a mountain, or I see a cave, and I immediately just have to go into it. Oh, man, we are... dirt we can live without. What did I just pick up? I picked up iron. Yep, that's what I wanted. Good. Well, I know. We were going for something else there, and I got sidetracked. Oh, so much iron. Okay, nope. We will come back to this little base, which I'm going to put my last arrow around, or my last torch. Thank you, everybody at home that was screaming torch. Because that's just right outside the base. That's not, or right outside our homestead. That's not too bad at all. What do we got here? Oh. Is that it? Oh. So just a little, It's a little water, or a little, well, that's it. Okay, well, no pun intended. Let's... Oh man, I'm finding stuff left and right. Alright. Let's just get a lay of the land here real quick. So, oh, let's get a little higher there. So we can see all directions. Up, 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 and up. Okay. So, there's a little well there. There is an entrance into an underground area right over there that would be easier to mine. That's our sand village that I destroyed. that gives us sticks? Oh, I didn't know that. Well, that's a lot easier. What did that just give me? What did that just give me? That didn't give me coal, did it? I must find more of these things. That's just a stick. There was something else that popped out of there. I'll have to look that up. But yeah, so we're really close to all sorts of stuff here. Don't have to go too far away to get pretty much whatever we need. This is great, though. So I have iron now, so I can make some shears, which means I can make a bed. That's key, because I would much rather like to sleep through the night. Now, I did... No, I have coal again. I just went through my torches. That's what I ran out of. But we will start... What we got? You know, we have a good couple of minutes left of this episode, so we will actually start today building the base of our... Hello? Okay. Oh, man. I thought everybody left. okay. So let's go ahead and shut that. Okay. Well, we have a lot of stuff here to add. So I'm just going to take off my headphones so I can hear myself think. Right. Whew. Okay. So we do have some iron. Okay. We have andesite and gravel and cobblestone and diorite and more gravel. I guess I could have ditched some of the gravel. Plenty of sandstone. We have some smooth sandstone. We even have a couple stairs, which is fantastic. We have a couple blocks of obsidian. Yeah. Yeah. I'm keeping that sucker because that's going to be great. That's going to come in lots of handiness. Plenty of flint. We have some of this. We have some of those. Brilliant. All right. Well, we have the furnace, so we might as well pop that bad boy down. We have two of them, actually, so let's go ahead and just plop you in, and then gimme. There we go. While that's cooking, I just want to make some more torches, because that will come in handy. Fantastic. We have some fences, which is great. Iron! Now, how do you make flint? How do you make shears? What is it? That's iron and... oh man, is it just like wooden sticks? Oh, iron and flint. No, wait, that's my flint and steel. That's not what I want. Oh, just two blocks of iron. Fantastic. So give me you and you and you, and give me my shears. Give me you back. Let's pop you in here. Okay, we're going to go and go get us some sheep's wool. Now hopefully, where were the sheep? I thought there was some sheep's nearby. I need to eat. I could probably bring some back with me. That could actually be handy. I got carrots! You, both of you. Hey, no. No. Oh, that's right. No, you're not pigs. Not an insulting term. They're not pigs. Do you guys take seeds or you take wheat? You're wheat. Hey, you too. Come on. This is a lot easier of a distance. You're not coming anymore? Fine. Well, first off, give me you. Nope. Here, you take this. You go shear yourself. Come on. Are you not going to trust me now because I sheared your fur or wool? Come on. Oh, no. Okay, you're both coming now. I'm going to get you guys over here. I'm going to put you inside the house. And then I'm going to go build a fence. And then I'm going to take you guys over to my new farm. once said fence has been built. Where is the closest? Right here, isn't it? That's got a door on it? Oh, I'm just terrified that they're gonna go in and out. Alright, nope, I'm just gonna bring you inside here. Come on, inside. Oh, do you guys not come into houses? Where's the other one go? Okay. Alright, keep going. Let's just... Did I keep... Yes, I did. Okay, so this is going to lead eventually directly to my house. Let's go ahead and just build this very quickly. We can always move it. And you and you, and we're just gonna, no, you know what? We will do that correctly. Come on, both of you, inside, let's go. Come on, no, inside the fence, in the fence. No, what are you doing? Come on. Are you, over here, no, back this way. This is like a puzzle game, like when I was a kid. In. Blocked. Okay. Okay. So this is your new home. You know what? Fine. I'll be nice. Can I share a baby? No, I cannot. Okay. And I'm going to do this just to try to keep anything from spawning around you guys. And, oh, and it's nighttime. But, guys... Guys and girls out there in television land, or internet, because no one watches TV anymore, I have the necessities to make what I need. We are going to block this up so I don't accidentally fall into that. We have what we need to make a bed. So I'm just going to plop down some torches here, run back to the base, and we're going to make a bed. We're going to skip this horrible, horrible evening. Yep. Okay, and this... Oh, our iron is done. Fantastic! All right, so let's just go ahead and do this, and then do that, and then do you, and both of you. And we have made our slumber! What? What? Where? Where is there monsters nearby? Hello? There are no monsters nearby, game. You are being silly. Oh, a spider, really? Ooh, I'm a spider. Can I sleep now? Thank you. And good evening. I was so not ready for that to be morning already. All right, and we are back again this beautiful, glorious morning where no one's dead. Except for all the things catching on fire. But besides that, okay, it is time. It's time, everybody. We have reached the point. We are gonna start building. Yes, indeedly rudely. Let's do it. Okay. So we're just gonna clear off some of this. Just wanna make this a nice path to my future home. Yep, there we go. Beautiful. Whoa! Is there too much on the ground? Is that why they're not dying? Y'all are ruining my landscape. Okay, so here is where we will be building. I do want to fill out, let's see, what do we want to do? What do we want to do? I kind of like, it's already fairly flat, so let's go ahead and just knock some of this back. Kind of just level it all up a little bit here. So like I said, I'm not entirely sure what I want to do with this house, but I just kind of want it to be something. Something different, but I don't know. I haven't had to be creative in just building something completely original in such a long time. I should actually look up some plans. Try to figure out something to base it off of, because that'd be kind of cool. Maybe I will do that. What do we got? We got 4 minutes. All right, let's just go ahead and level this off, and we will end the episode here. And the next episode, all about building. We're just going to be building and building and building, and then hopefully not dying from all the scary monsters. So many scary monsters. Probably didn't need to go all this way over here, but, you know, just in case. All right, what do we got here? Let's go ahead and just take all that out. Okay. Probably we're out here, so that may not be a bad idea just to have that. So we could just make some tools at the last minute here. Let's get some more sticks here. More sticks. Yeah, you know what? That's fine for now. All right. Just gonna go ahead and just shovel this away. Because I don't know how much of this we're actually gonna keep, but I'm kind of thinking we build the house kind of here-ish, looking this way. You know, with lots of windows and all that sort of stuff. So we might, I like that being near the edge there. So if anything, we're probably going to fill in all the way to here. And then we can make it look more natural later on. So it doesn't look so, forced. Forced landscaping. That's never good. I can't believe this season is so different than the last season. Last season was literally, how do I build a helmet? How do I get a cow to follow me? Now it's like, I've already got sheep. I've already got shears. Yes, we did run and pillage a village nearby, but details. These are all details that you don't need to worry about. Hey, it's just, I'll pay him back. Maybe.